is our second annual Data Days for Good. This year we have 30 MassMutual employees partnering with local organizations to solve problems using data. During Data Days for Good, teams of MassMutual staff and students from local colleges work together across Amherst, Springfield, New York, and our Boston campuses, partnering with community organizations, nonprofits, to apply data science tools and approaches to solve business challenges for the partners we're working with.
This was something we were waiting a long time for, is just get really professional advice on how to improve that data collection, and then be able to show the broader community that funds and supports us through their time or their funding, how the impact is being felt.
My favorite part was getting to work really closely with the team. So my team, all four of us, came in and we'd work together side by side on the project. So that was really fun. We were constantly like, oh, look, I found this, and trading off approaches and getting to talk about what we found. So it was really great to get to work in that tight-knit environment.
They presented data in a way that you don't see every day, where it's interesting, it's visually stimulating, and you get a lot out of it for the small time that we're up there presenting.
I definitely think that this initiative to work with the community and encourage data-driven decisions is a really powerful one, and I do encourage other people to do it, and I see myself continuing this kind of trajectory in the future.
What Data Days for Good is really doing is taking great talent that you've nurtured here in your lab and put them to work with community partners to show how the knowledge and skills that they've acquired and are putting to use for you have societal benefit. It's awesome.
So thrilled of what we were able to accomplish in 4 days and the progress that was made, but even more than that, we're really excited for the collaboration and partnership to continue beyond Data Days for Good.